Growers love, y'all. I'm sitting out here looking at this sky, right? In this little area right here, it was a bright, like one little spot of the cloud was real brighter than any other part, you know what I'm saying? But I'm right here by the sun even, and it seems like, I don't know. All this part right here, this part right here is lighter, but all over here is dark. You know what I'm saying? It seems to me, I don't know, but there's something real big in this area right here that's in back of all this crap. And that's real. What I mean is, it's bright all over here. You know what I'm saying? Nice and bright, the sky. But when you start going over this way, all up in here, it's dark. Behind that sun, it's dark. I don't know. Something seems weird. I've been staring at the sky for a minute. You know what I'm saying? Can you see that? Sun is in my eyes. Yeah, you can see that. There's something going on up there. You know what I'm saying? They are hiding something from us. And that's real. That's why they're putting all this chemtrails in the sky to block off what's up there. You know what I'm saying? But hell.
Oh, the leprechaun. How to go to the end of the rainbow.
But that's only one little spot. There's only one little spot of rainbow right there. I'm blind. In the TC. Well, yeah, y'all. Like I say, keep your eyes in that sky. Y'all gonna be surprised. I've been keeping my eye up there for a minute. You know, all the clouds that was here, this one was the one that was there. That one was the one over there. You know what I'm saying? All these clouds is moving to this area right up in here. You know what I'm saying? Keep your eyes in the sky, y'all, and that's real. Everybody should, you know what I'm saying? I've been doing that a lot lately. But growers love to all. Don't let the bullshit of the world bring you down. Gross.